The Ministry of External Affairs here in India is holding a press conference. Let's listen in.
Additional Secretary MHA Foreigners, Sri Anil Malik, and Colonel Chaudhary, who's Deputy Director and Bureau of Immigration. The gentlemen from MHA, they are here to answer any queries related to OCI cards, movement of people, restrictions, etc. What we will do is we will start with the initial remarks by the Additional Secretary, and then I will open the floor to questions from all of you. Sir, the floor is yours.
Hi, good afternoon to all of you, and thank you for being here. I'll not like to be too long in explaining the way what we are doing, because this is most of you are familiar with the progress and the development and the action that government is have been taking. So what I would like to emphasize is yesterday we have had this, the word WHO announcing that's the global pandemic. It somewhat vindicates our own understanding in the way things are evolving and this disease is spreading around. So what is of immediate concern is actually to contain and control. And of course, there's no need to panic. Situation is quite under control. The government is attaching highest importance to this issue. There are regular review meetings happening at the group of secretaries headed by Cabinet Secretary himself, and then the group of ministers, which are constantly meeting to review the situation and give direction and guidance. So yesterday we had two group of ministers meeting. Most of the issues were discussed in details. And we are also reviewing developments around the world as well as in the country. If immediate concern is the safety, security of our people. India, in that sense, we are very safe. There's nothing to panic. But at the same time, we need to be extremely cautious and take safety and measures. As my colleague has already been saying that, this is a collective endeavor, and it should be a collective endeavor as we take this the effort to fight this this disease and ensure that this doesn't become a major problem for us. So I have here my colleagues who will be also taking more technical and specific issues, but I'll leave this at this stage. And maybe Anil, you want to say something?
Well, as the questions come, I'll respond.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. I open the floor to questions. Siddhant.
So we have heard India is planning evacuation. Can you give us a brief about the evacuation plans we have, both from Iran and Italy?
I think you need to understand that evacuation doesn't mean that we are trying to bring everybody else. I think this is something which we have to be very clear, because we need to understand that people who are not contaminated will be first brought in. But that's the process. We have first sample testing. A medical team would be going there. I think tomorrow a team is likely to go and they'll get the samples. Samples have already been coming through various sources by previous flights. So these are being tested in India in our laboratories. And then those who are negative cases will be brought in. And so that's a limited point here as to how we are dealing with evacuation. Then there is the case of Italy. So we would be doing the same thing. The medical team would go to Italy. Iran, there's already a medical team stationed where the samples are coming in on a regular basis, and these are being tested. And then we take the next measures in terms of how do we bring them back. So that's a situation which we are going to evolve on a daily basis, how we deal with this. Thank you.
Shalinder.
मैं हिंदी में पूछ सकता हूँ सर कल जिस तरह से फैसला लिया गया कि एयरपोर्ट्स को लेकर वीजा को लेकर फैसला लिया गया कि सभी वीजा रद्द कर दिए गए हैं ये भी कहा गया कि एमएचए की तरफ से लैंड बॉर्डर्स को लेकर भी कुछ इशू किया जाएगा एडवाइजरी तो ऐसे में एक क्वेरी ये है कि करतारपुर कॉरिडोर जो कि इंडिया पाकिस्तान के बीच में नवंबर में शुरुआत जिसकी हुई थी क्या उसको बंद कर दिया जाएगा टेम्परेरली या कोई फैसला इसको लेकर लिया गया है
इट्स अंडर प्रोसेस सो विल लेट यू नो वेरी सून
शैलिंदर ये समझने वाली बात है कि अगर आपने एडवाइजरी देखा है जो ब्यूरो ऑफ इमिग्रेशन ने इशू किया है उसमें आप देखें दैट पॉइंट नंबर सिक्स international traffic through land borders will be restricted to designated immigration checkposts with robust medical screening facilities. Please try to understand that all steps are being taken, you know, in coordination with different ministries. The idea is to stop the spread of infection, you know, take steps to contain it. And whatever steps are necessary by the government, which has to be taken, and they will be taken. Akhileshji. Okay,